internationally. And you will have listened to our message. You will take our message immediately, right now, without delay to your government. Yes, it is our right to hold you responsible. It is our right to hold you questioned. It is our right to protect our people. As a civilian, we came demonstrating in front of your office, peacefully, requesting you, by the humanity, requesting you to stop killing our people, requesting you to stop the fear every day that our people is facing, requesting you to stop the bleeding more of our people, requesting you to stop Bahrainis buying lost day after day, buying killed that this torture regime are going to receive a killing weapon, killing shipment, killing poison, will be very disappointed. We will be very disappointed if we leave this place without having a promise, a word from you. To message your government, our objection to that shipment. You are responsible if that shipment went to Bahrain regime. Anyone, as my colleague previously declared, anyone in Bahrain, in case that the shipment has went on and reached Bahrain, anyone could be in Bahrain killed after that day. You, first of all, you personally, Your Excellency, will be held responsible. We are recording. We are documenting. And it is part of your responsibility to help us. Thank you, Your Excellency.
Killing in Bahrain!